Big crowd. Test quarter.
That's when my love comes tumbling down. I'm gonna wait till the midnight hour, when there's nobody else around. I'm gonna hold you, girl, and watch you do all the things that I told you in the midnight hour. Hey! Okay, help me, girls. Wait till the stars come out, to see the twinkle in your eyes. I'm gonna wait till the midnight hour, and there's nobody else around. I'm gonna hold you, girl, and watch you do all the things that I told you in the midnight hour. Yeah, yeah. In the midnight hour, yeah, yeah, yeah. I wanna hold ya, I kiss ya, I watch ya. In the midnight hour, yeah, yeah. By Wilson Pickett. Okay, we're going to take you back down to, 1957 somewhere. A countryman, Paul Anka, from Ottawa, did this little ditty, and so we can go right into it when you want to. I'm so young and you're so old. This, my darling, I have been told. I love you, but do you love me? Oh, Diana, can't you see? I love you with all my heart, and I hope we'll never part. Oh, please stay by me, Diana. Thrills I get when you hold me close. Oh, my darling, you're the most. I love you, but do you love me? Oh, Diana, can't you see? I love you with all my heart, and I hope we'll never part. Oh, heart. Only can the tearing apart. I love you, but do you love me? Oh, Diana, can't you see? I love you. Thank you very much. Not going to do much talking tonight. We're going to do a lot of playing and a lot of singing tonight. Not many boats tonight. Any horns? I always wait for these horns. I never ever hear them every year. Horns! Almost. Uno, dos, uno, dos, tres, cuatro. Up and down, go! About a thing she saw, had two big horns and a woolly jaw. Woolly, woolly,
woolly, woolly,
yeah.
Woolly, 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 woolly.
Watch it now, watch it now. Let it go. Nettie told Hattie, let's no take no chance. Let us see 11. Come and learn to dance.
Woolly bully. Woolly bully. Woolly bully. Woolly bully. Woolly bully. Woolly bully.
Watch me now, watch me now. Here we go. Sure, good to be back here in Gananoque. I never left. First of all, I want to thank the sound man. If it's not for him, we're no good. So you're doing a great job. Okay, we're going to slow it down here a little bit. One that you all know. You know, every year, and we all sing along with me at some point in time. And, well, Dorothy, this goes to you. Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows should all pass away. That is mine today. I'll be a dandy and I'll be a rover. You can tell where I am by the song. the joy that is mine today. I can't be contented with yesterday's glory. I can't live on promises, winter to spring. I'll feast at your table. Now is my story. I'll laugh and I'll cry and I'll sing. Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries. I'll drink your sweet wine.
Mr. Paul Harding on the sax. Let's hear for Paul Harding. A lot of boats out there. Okay, now help me, everybody. Ready? Let's hear you now.
Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries. I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows should all pass away. Ere I forget all the joy that is mine today. Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows should all pass away, ere I forget all the joy that is mine.
Thank you. We got a lot of room up here in the mosh pit. We need more people in the mosh pit. More. More. Okay, by Del Shannon. Okay, last year y'all helped me. So help me with this one going wah, 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 wah. Remember? Help me out.
That was so strong. And as I still walk on, I think of the things we've done together while our hearts were young. I'm walking in the rain, tears are falling and I feel a pain, wishing you were by me. And I wonder,
why,
wonder,
why,
she ran away, and I wonder.
Thank you. Having a good time? Down here, having a good time. Good. Hi, Shirley. Shirley Clark, hit in the mosh pit. There she is, right here, right front and center. Yes. Okay, I'd like to dedicate this song to Jenny. Okay. Hot town, summer in that city. Back of my neck getting dirty and gritty. Been down, isn't it a pity? Doesn't seem to be a shadow in the city. All around, people looking half dead, walking up the stairs, running to meet you on the rooftop. But tonight is a different world. Go out and find a girl. Come on and dance all night. Take out the heat, it'll be all right. And babe, it'll be like the night for the lights. Be like the nights in the summer. In the city, in the summer, in the city. Cool town, even in the city. Living right fine and looking so pretty. Cool cat, looking for a kitty. Gonna look in every corner of the city. Till I'm wheezing like a buffed up. Running up the stairs, gonna meet you on the rooftop. Tonight is a different world. Go out and find a girl. Come on and dance all night. Despite the heat, it'll be all right. And babe, don't you know it's a pity the days can be like the nights in the summer. In the city, in the summer, in the city.
Thank you very much. I'll slow it down here a little bit. That's going to take a little real slow down. Danny. Okay, I'd like to slow it down, do one by the Eagles. Desperado. Desperado, why don't you come to your senses? Come down from your fences and open the gate. You had a reason, but we know you have your reasons. These things that are pleasing you will hurt you someday. Don't you try the Queen of Diamonds, boy. She'll beat you if she's able. The Queen of Hearts is always your best bet. Now it seems to me some fine things have been laid upon your table, but you only want the ones that you can get. Desperado, oh, you ain't getting no younger. Your pain and your hunger are driving you home. And freedom, oh, freedom, well, that's just some people talking. Your prison is walking through this world all alone. Don't you get cold in the wintertime? The sky won't snow and the sun won't shine. It's hard to tell the nighttime from the day. Now you're feeling all your highs and lows. Ain't it funny how the feeling goes away? Goes away. Desperado, why don't you come to your senses? Come down from your fences and open the gate. It may be raining, but there's no rainbow above you. You better let somebody love you. Somebody love you before it's too late. Thank you. Thank you, Gananoque, the best hometown in the land. Thank you. Okay. I also like to take this opportunity to thank the Browns at the Blink Bonnie Hotel. They have taken care of John and his brother and treated them with very much what? Generosity. And so let's hear for the Browns at the Blink Bonnie. Really nice of them. Good. Now, we'd like to get on with this. Yeah, I think so. La 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 bamba. La 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 bamba. Na necessito una pupa di grazia. Una pupa di grazia. Poi io sia. Io arriva, io arriva. Poi arriva, io arriva. Pochi se re, pochi se re.
La la la.
La Bamba. Well, we've been working pretty hard. Not yet, please. We've been working really, really hard. When do we start? Wednesday morning we started. We haven't been together for 2 years, but Wednesday morning we got together for about 3 hours, and then on Thursday afternoon, then Friday, and that was it. And this is the last time. This is when we were.
Saturday morning.
Oh, Saturday morning too, 8 o'clock. Forget. So we may be a little rusty, but we're trying to clean it up for the 2 years from now, I guess. Okay, we like to go on by the Righteous Brothers. You've lost that loving feeling. You never close your eyes anymore when I kiss your lips. And there's no tenderness like before in your fingertips. Makes me just feel like crying. But baby, something beautiful's dying. You've lost that loving feeling. Oh, that loving feeling. You've lost that loving feeling. Now it's gone, gone, gone. Oh, oh, oh. Now there's no welcome look in your eyes when I reach for you. You're starting to criticize little things I do. Makes me just feel like crying. But baby, something beautiful's dying. You've lost that love and fear. Oh, that loving feeling. You've lost that loving feeling. Now it's gone, gone, gone. Oh, oh, oh.
Baby, baby, I'd get down on my knees for you.
If that would make you love me like you used to do. Slip away. That love and feeling.
is gone, 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 and I can't go on. Whoa, 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 whoa.
That's righteous, the righteous brothers. Thank you very much.
Robbie.
In 1968, I bought this guitar from John Bilton's older brother, Jim. It's a Gibson Les Paul Jr. 1961 SG body. And guitar players all over the world lust after it. I paid Jim $135 for it, and it's worth at least $140 now. So every once in a while, I haul it out just to keep the dust off it.
Everybody ready?
Yeah. Danny Deir. One by the Vanilla Fudge. Remember that one? Set me free, why don't you pay? Get up my life, why don't you care? You really don't love me, you just keep me hanging on. You really don't need me, you just
Thank you. Thank you very much. Well, carrying right along here. One by the Yardbirds. For your love. For your love. These are easy, help me. For your love. Let's hear you. For your love, I'd give you everything and more, that's for sure. For your love, I'd give you diamond rings and things right to your door. For your love, I'd thrill you with delights. I'll give you diamonds bright, everything that will excite, to make you dream of me at night. For your love, for your love. Whose birthday? Oh, that's right. Mrs. Steacy. Where? She's right there.
Stand up.
Stand up. There she is.
And she's 59.
59. How about try 95? Congratulations. Day to you, happy birthday, Mrs. Steacy. Happy birthday to you. There we go. We'll buy you a blanket and keep warm tonight. Oh, there's one. Oh! Yeah, they used to do that. Now they throw up Depends. There we go. Okay.
Perfect.
Okay, we're going to feature Mr. Harding over here. Right there, a little thing. We need a doctor.
One, two, three.
Good love, all I need is love.
Good love,
all I want is love.
Good love,
would you love me, baby?
Good love.
I was a feeling. Oh, so bad.
Oh, so bad.
I asked my family doctor just what I had.
What I had.
I said, doctor.
Doctor.
Mr. M.D.
Doctor.
to tell me?
Won't you tell me?
Sailing me.
Sailing me.
And he said, yeah, 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 yeah. Don't you want it, baby, to be all right?
Be all right.
I said, baby,
baby,
it's for sure.
It's for sure.
I got the fever.
I got the fever.
And you got the cure.
Got the cure.
Everybody now, yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Indeed. All I really need.
Good love.
All I need is love.
Good love.
All I want is love.
Good love.
Would you love me, baby?
Another one here, one of the greatest rock and roll songs of all time. It's going to be featuring Jigaboo Bilton, the Jig. Let's hear it. Okay. And we're going to be featuring. Where's his cowbell? He's looking. And we're going to be featuring Mark Steacy, lead guitar player, son of Robbie. It's his fault. His fault.
Took us all these years to get a good guitar player.
Yeah.
Are we ready?
Hello, Gananoque. I said, hello, Gananoque. Is there anybody from Kingston here tonight? Okay. Good to see you.
Oh,
Oh.
Testing. Okay. I taught him everything I know.
Male bonding. But let's take it up in group.
Okay, I'd like to do one that everybody knows that from Gananoque that went to the canoe club dances. Remember those days? One from Rome Adventure.
Al di là del livido di mondo ci sei tu. Al di là del livido di trapando ci sei tu. Al di là delle cose più belle, al di là delle stelle, ci sei tu. Al di là, ci sei tu per me, soltanto per me. Al di là del livido di profondo, ci sei tu. Al di là del livido di profondo, ci sei tu. Al di là le cose, al di là delle stelle, ci sei tu. Al di là. And the Lawrence Welk Orchestra. Al di là le cose più belle, al di là delle stelle, ci sei tu. Al di là, ci sei tu, per me, soltanto per me. Al di là, del livido di profondo, ci sei tu. Al di là, del livido di profondo, ci sei tu. Are you Peggy? Al di là le cose più belle, al di là delle stelle, ci sei tu. Al di là, you're my true. Al di là, la da da da, la da da da, la da da da. Okay, we're going to do a draw now. I believe it's probably the 50-50 draw. Is that what it is? Enter and sign in, please.
You might as well not bother with the formalities.
Could I have Jim Bilton come to the... Your hair? Could I have Jim? Is Jim around? know it is dark, and I know you might not be able to see your tickets right now, but you can check the window of the festival office, or you can check the website if you can't see your tickets in the dark. I'm going to be giving away tonight $1,388.50. And the lucky ticket number is 000932. So if you bought from me, you're a winner. 000932. Don't come looking for me until after the fireworks, because I want to see the fireworks. You'll get $1,388.50. Thank you.
And just before Jim comes up here and does his thing, I like to, there's a thank you that has to go out to a person in this organization of the Festival of the Islands. And this individual really doesn't get the, well, there's not a lot of thanks to him, so he doesn't, you know, he doesn't really offer much. But anyways, for all his hard, very, very hard work, being here every single night, probably does all year round. Let's give a real large applause and a great big, just give it up to Roger Gibson. Where's Roger Gibson? Just give it up for him, because he's really done a great job. There you go. Okay, Jim. This is probably the third time the Biltons have been on stage together. The big brother of the big jig and the little jig. But now they're big jig and he's little jig. They're all about the same size.
Oh, yeah? Okay. Oh, Paul, about the guitar, it's gone up to 2,500.
Oh. Okay.
All right, the name of this song is Who Will Your Next Fool Be?
Would he believe all those lies, end up like me with tears in his eyes? I know. Yes, I know. I wanna be the one to tell you so. After all said and done, you won't be satisfied with anyone. And when you get rid of me, who will your next fool be? Would he be? Tears in his eyes. I know. Yes, I know. I wanna be the one to tell you so. And after all said and done, won't be satisfied with anyone. And when you get rid of me, who will your next fool be? Satisfied with anyone, and when you get rid of me, who will your next fool be?
Let's give it up, Jim Felt.
Thanks, Jim.
Thank you. Let's hear it. This will take you back a bit. The one by the Monkees. Speaking of Monkees, I'd like to send this one out to little Samantha. Hi, Sam. How are you? You come up front, Sam. There she is. Yeah. And Christine. There's Christine. This goes out to you and all my boys and girls who are here tonight.
I could fly beneath the wings of a bluebird as she sings. The 6 o'clock alarm would never ring. Oh, but it rings and I rise, take the sleep out of my eyes. The shaving razor's cold and it stings. Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? You once thought of me as a white knight on a steed, and now you know how happy we can be. Now without dollar one to spend, we've got dollar one to spend. But how much, baby, do we really need? Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? Queen, help me now. Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen.
Whoa! Thank you very much. Hope you like that, girls. Okay, now. One by the Sam, the Sham, and the Pharaohs.
Who's that I was? See walking in these woods. Why, it's Little Red Riding Hood.
troubles map. So just to see that you don't get chased, I think you ought to walk with you always. What full lips you have, sure to lure someone back. So will you get to grandma's lips? I think you ought to walk with me and be safe. Gonna keep my sheep suit on, just to make sure that you've been shown that I can be trusted walking with you alone. Oh, little Red Riding Hood, I'd like to hold you if I could, but you might think I'm a big bad wolf, so I won't. Oh, what a big heart I have, the better to love you with. Little Red Riding Hood, even bad wolves can be good. I'll try to be satisfied just to walk close by your side. Maybe you'll see things my way before we get to grandma's place. Little Red Riding Hood, you sure are looking good.
Dedicated to all the Biltons here tonight, and also my lovely in-laws, Jan and Mike and Brian and Lori. Thanks for all your generosity as well. Sorry, I've got a birthday announcement too. Denstadt Sweet, Sweet 16 today from your mom. Congratulations.
Who was that, John? Who was that?
That was Corey Denstadt.
Oh, Corey, happy birthday. Ready? Okay, we're gonna slow it down. Well, sort of slow it down, but half slow down. Well, it's called Peaceful Easy Feeling by the Eagles, okay?
Sparkling earrings lay against your skin so brown, and I want to sleep with you in the desert tonight with a billion stars all around. 'Cause I get a peaceful, easy feeling, and I know you won't let me down. 'Cause I'm already standing on the ground. And I found out a long time ago what a woman can do to your soul. She can't take you anyway. You don't already know how to go. Can I get a peaceful, easy feeling? And I know you won't let me Paul Harding. Mm-hmm.
'cause I get a peaceful, easy feeling, and I know you won't let me down, 'cause I'm already standing on the ground. This feeling I may know you as a lover and a friend, but this fear keeps on whispering in my other ear, tells me I may never see you again. And I get a and I know you won't let me down, 'cause I'm already standing. Yes, I'm already standing. Yes, I'm already standing on the ground.
Thank you very much.
I'd like to take this opportunity, myself, and I'm sure all the band, to thank you people, the town of Gananoque, for asking us back again. I know you had a lot to do with it, so thank you. We enjoy it. I love it. Memories that'll go back for me, I know that. You too, Paul? Yeah. Okay.
One more happy birthday. Kevin Kirk, happy birthday.
Okay, we're gonna do another classic rock and roll song featuring John. Chickaboo. And we're going to do Hang On Sloopy. Forgot that. I wasn't going to mention anymore. Thank you. You didn't forget.
Walking down that street.
Ooh.
down on me.
Catch my breath a little bit. This one is by Paul Anka. Paul Anka wrote it, and it's to commemorate the 30 years ago Elvis Presley died. Wednesday. So I like to. For all the Elvis Presley fans, I'd like to do this one. Any out there? Any Elvis friends?
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear. State my case without exemption. I've tried each travel course, each every bill along the highway, and more, much more than this, I didn't mind. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course. I've traveled each and every byway and more, much more than this, I did it mine. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. And I stood tall, and I stood tall, and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried. I had my fill, my share of losing, and now, as time subsides, I find it all too amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not. Must you hit up when there was doubt? I hit it up and spit it out. The record shows.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Now,
this song,
if it wasn't for
you.
Him, we wouldn't be
this
here.
This song's for you.
No, next one.
Any glories out here? Gloria. Gloria up front. All the glories right up here. All the glories. You changed. You changed. Okay, here we go. Everybody get ready now. Gonna help me, it's the last
and everything is all right.
Okay, here we go.
And her name is G. G. L.
L.
O.
O.
R. R. I. A. G. L. O. R. I. Gloria. And all day long, Gloria. Sing it every day, Gloria. Gloria.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Okay, here's one by Bobby Dylan. Featuring, it'll be featuring John. Like a rolling stone, rolled all the way from Kitchener.
Beware doll, you thought they were bound to fall, they thought they were kidding you. You used to laugh about everybody that was hanging out. Now you don't talk so loud, now you don't seem so proud about having to be scrounging for your next. How does it feel? Yeah, how does it feel to be without a home, like a complete unknown, like a rolling stone? Ah, you've gone to the finest schools, all right, Miss Lonely, but you know you only used to get juiced in it. And nobody ever taught you how to live on the street, and now you're gonna have to get used to it. You said you'd never compromise with a mystery trip, but now you realize he's not selling any alibis. As you stare into the vacuum of his eyes, and you ask him, do you wanna make a deal? How does it feel to be without a home, like a complete unknown, like a rolling stone? Ah, you never turned around to see the frowns on the jugglers and the clowns, and now they come down and did tricks for you. Never understood that it ain't no good. You shouldn't let other people get their kicks for you. You used to ride on your chrome horse with your diplomat, who carried on his shoulder a Siamese cat. Ain't it hard now that you discover that he really wasn't where is at, after he took from you everything he could steal? How does it feel? Yeah, how does it feel to be on your own with no direction home, like a complete unknown, like a rolling stone? Ah, princess on the steeple, and all the pretty people making drinking that they got it made. exchanging all kinds of precious gifts and things. But you better lift your diamond ring, you better pawn it, babe. You used to be so amused at Napoleon rags and the language that he used. Go to him now, you can't refuse. When you got nothing, you got nothing to lose. You're invincible now. You got no secrets to conceal. How does it feel? Yeah, how does it feel to be on your own with no direction home, like a complete unknown, like a rolling stone, like a rolling stone.
Thank you.
Attaboy.
No, I can't get no.
I can't
get no.
I can't
get no.
I can't
get no.
I can't
get no.
No satisfaction. No satisfaction.
No, I can't get no. No satisfaction. No, I can't get no. No satisfaction. No, I can't get no. No satisfaction.
Hey, thank you. Okay, Roger's giving us the okay for one more.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have to break in because we have to work with the guys out on the water, and the fire chief has given me instruction that we have to go with the fireworks, so you'll have to bear with us. Rob and Buzz, here we're going to turn it back over to our guys from the radio station here.
All right. Give it up for the Coachmen. Amazing stuff tonight. We are Buzz and Rob from FM 96. And we are really excited to intro the fireworks here for you, the grand finale of the Festival of the Islands. We're just awaiting the countdown. We'll wait for the cue here. You can all help us count it down. I remember this last year, synchronized to the music. It was unbelievable. You're in for a real treat if you've never seen it before. I can hear the cue. Gotcha. I'm just listening and talking to the...
From the Coachmen, thank you very much. Bye.
Give it up for them. Awesome job. I love you too.
Here we go. 10,
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4,